pie with Ollie.
Arts, crafts, yummy treats, lots to do, lots to eat. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking. Let's get arty and messy. DIY with Ollie.com.
Welcome to DIY Sally. Today we're gonna make Kakamora Cake Pops. Yum! These sneaky pirates are from Moana. Aren't they so adorable? They look like mad coconuts. Today we're gonna need brown and white candy melt, blue coloring pen, fondant, sticks, hot chocolate powder, brown and brownie mix. We also need a block of foam, molten cups, a knife, spatula, and a measuring spoon. Follow directions and bake the brownie. Yes, like this. First, cut off the edges. Now put the brownie into the bowl, knot the edges, and break it up. Then take one scoop of brownie and roll into a ball. Now melt a little bit of candy melt in the microwave. Now dip the stick in the candy melt and put it into the brownie box. Now put it in for about 15 minutes. You can snack on the brownie edges while you wait. Now microwave more candy melts. Now you dip the brownies into the candy melt. Now put this in the fridge for 15 minutes. Dip the pops in the hot chocolate powder. Now microwave the white candy melt. Now take some fondant and flat it like an oval. Now use a candy melt to glue on the face. Now use the food coloring pens to make the face. Use some more fondant to make little hats and decorations. We done! Aren't they so cute? Now let's try one.
Yum, yum, pirate. tastes good.
Whoa, you're so mad. If you like my videos, please like and subscribe for more yummy treats. Bye.
I'm eating the face.